Jack Grade versus Elvis Presley. He is by Everything, by the Sierra. Check this out right here. This song, it has a nice little tone to it, you know what I mean? It has to be hit right. You have to hold those long little notes, you know what I'm saying? You got to hold it with a certain tone or it's not going to come off right. So I'm about to check this out. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. Other than that, let's get it.
He is my only possession. He is my everything. I remember my days in darkness, with no sunshine or light to lead my way. Then a whisper from his voice softly called me. In the arms of my Savior I'll stay. He is my reason for living. He is the King of all kings. I long to be his possession. He is my everything. Lightning and thunder, after the last bell has rung, I want to bow down before Jesus and there hear him say, well done. For living, he is the King of all kings. I long to be his possession.
Competition on your hands.
I long to be his possession. Oh, he is my everything. I remember my days of darkness, without sunshine or sight. Then a whisper of his voice softly called me to the arms of my Maker to stay. He is my reason for living. Oh, he is the King of all. Thank you.
things first, it's hard to sit here and beat this man when it comes to the gospel work, when it comes to singing to a higher power. However you see it, whatever your religion is, spiritual, whatever, it's kind of hard to beat this man when it comes to that, just because it comes off so pure, you know what I mean? But Jack Green, though, that was actually nice. I enjoyed it. It had a nice feel to it. It had a nice little country fit, theme, Lord and Savior type of vibe to it. So I actually did enjoy that. And when it comes to Elvis, it's like as soon as the music dropped, I'm like, damn. But I actually enjoyed both of them. I really did. You know, usually it'd be the opponent be fucking it up. But this was actually a nice, whatever you want to call it, you know what I'm saying? I enjoy both versions, but like I said, it's kind of hard to beat this man at that game right there. It's just, you got to be on your shit to do that. You know what I'm saying? You got to be on your shit to do that. But drop me a comment. Let me know where you stand on that. Got some more videos coming and whatnot. Like I said, leave me a comment. Let me know what you think.